I've been playing the SmackDown series ever since it was first released on PlayStation 1, and this is probably my all-time favorite. Was Here Comes the Pain. This is possibly gonna top it so far from what I've seen.
WW12 is by far the best game that THQ has ever provided for the wrestling fans. It even tops SmackDown Here Comes the Pain, which I thought was the best SmackDown game in history. But this game is awesome.
And John Cena is rolling.
I'm really digging it, you know. I really like the changes that you guys made from last year's iteration. The game feels more fluid. I like how the ring actually reacts when, you know, you're wrestling. Before, we saw a ladder fall out of the ring and the whole thing shakes. So I'm really liking how the game feels so far.
Honest opinion, blown away. I go back to the days of Tecmo Super Bowl for the Nintendo, and in terms of graphics, attention to detail, authenticity, game experience, WW12, hands down, bar none, the best game that I've seen to this point in time. That Snow Bowl, that shoots for me.
It feels more solid, you know. I like how this time when you're wrestling, if someone comes into the ring and interferes, how, you know, the move actually is stopped and it's not like continuing and looking kind of funky. So it just feels more like genuine, like I'm actually watching a WWE presentation or show, and the game really is capturing that feel.
They've done a great job of integrating. I like how they brought some of the wrestlers that I grew up with back into the game. And I like the matches they've included. They brought back championships and things like that. It's a great thing to see the things that I grew up with to be appreciated in this current era of video games.
The favorite thing is the diversity of the game. You have the new gameplay, the new engine. You have great graphics. It just feels so smooth to play it. It's unbelievable.
You know, I'm getting a little smoother, a little better, but picking up the controllers on this game, I've immediately realized, like, when you take the bump in the ring, it all kind of, you feel it. Like, you feel like you're in the ring.
Yeah, yeah.
And before, like, when it, in the video I saw just then, it showed SmackDown versus Raw, like a side-by-side comparison, and how, like, long they would take to get up in the old game, and now how it's more, it's go, go, go.
More your speed.
Yeah.
You know, I love this community event, and most of the people here, if not everyone, is really passionate, and they just really want to see a better game. So, you know, these community events, the games get improved, and it seems like everyone wins. We have a great time, you know, the fans get a better product, and THQ gets to, you know, fix the game a little bit more for this year and next year. So, a terrific event, and I love being here.
I wish that there could be one of these every weekend. 52 weeks a year.
It's completely blown me away. Beyond all expectations, I've loved every second of it, honestly.
All right, who's got Andrea? Who's got Andrea?
This has been great.
Zack Ryder. Yeah. Andrea. Zack Ryder.
Yeah. This is awesome. Seeing so many great guys from all over the world. It just feels like we are a big community. Wrestling fans, wrestling in general, WWE is a big community, and this event was just off the hook.
Finally! There's only one man that can captivate the world! After 7 long years, finally! The Great One, the most electrifying man in all of entertainment, the jabroni, pie-eating, trailblazing, eyebrow-raising, step off the brake, put your foot on the gas, people's champ, The Rock, and this man, The Rock, is cooked.
Pre-order WW12 today, and get the most electrifying man in all of entertainment.
The Rock is